I think education and prosperity are the best tools for stopping crime. The middle class doesn't mug. If people are middle class, by and large, they're not going to be committing crimes. That's not zero. You're always going to have insider traders. You're always going to have, you know, people engaging in frauds of various kinds. But in terms of the dangerous crime that we fear on the street, prosperity is probably the best answer.